the best time I ever had in a ring with you guys was when I took a chair and put it in your back. And look, Dean, I know you weren't there, but this was a big Shield moment too. How about at WrestleMania when I stole your moment, cashed in my Money in the Bank contract, and became the first member of the Shield to hold that World Heavyweight Championship, huh? Those were some good moments, right?
Come on, guy. Calm down. Calm down. Easy there, fella. Let's not have one of those kinds of shows, all right? Let's get back on track, all right? I got business here, all right? Let's talk about Money in the Bank this Sunday. Roman, WWE World Heavyweight Championship match. Big title defense. What can we expect?
Big dog walks in as champ. The big dog walks out as champ.
Now that's an interesting way to put it, champ, because Seth Rollins believes that you are not the rightful champion. He believes he never lost that championship. I mean, Seth, is that how you feel?
Did he ever beat me for that championship?
Okay. I know I didn't really explain the rules to you, but this is my talk show, all right? And I ask the questions around here, so all right. Roman, how do you feel about that?
If you're the rightful champ, then why do I have this?
I just explained to Seth here, buddy. I ask the questions around here, all right? It's kind of my deal. Okay. Seth, why does he have this?
He's got that because my knee caved out from carrying this company on my back for the better part of last year. But one thing you haven't done is beat me. And at Money in the Bank, I'm gonna take back the title that I never lost on my own.
That's what you want. You want to be the man. You want to run around here and call yourself the man. You want the spotlight. You're going to have the spotlight on Sunday. Because you're going to be on your own in the ring with me. And after Money in the Bank, they're not going to call me the guy because I'm the champ. They're going to call me the guy because I beat you.
Who's gonna walk out WWE World Heavyweight Champion? Will it be Seth Rollins, the man who claims he never lost his championship, or will it be Roman Reigns, the champ? Who's it gonna be? Or what if I win the Money in the Bank contract? And whether it's you, or whether it's you, I cash in that same night and I walk out WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
It could happen. It could happen on Sunday. Wait a minute.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Seth Rollins just shoved Dean Ambrose into Reigns, driving Reigns out of the ring. And now Rollins going after Dean Ambrose. And Ambrose taking down Rollins and hammering away now. And now the champ back in the ring. And now Rollins setting up Reigns for a pedigree. Ambrose misses with a clothesline. Superman punches to Rollins. And Dean Ambrose. Dirty Deeds. Could it be Ambrose standing tall and Money in the Bank?
Can you imagine?
Could happen. Ambrose could climb the ladder and grab the contract, guaranteeing him a championship match whenever he wants it, including Sunday night.